Partway Records. That was Vickie Baines and a song called Country Girl. I can remember when that was first played at the casino. I was there on the night. Richard Serling pulled it out and he covered it up as Christine Cooper, I think. Seem to remember him doing that. 66 it was. What a song.